goofy or being a character or anything like that. They're just enjoying their life, and they all are really smart and have great senses of humor.
Yeah, I think that's the cool thing about poker is it brings people together from all walks of life. As long as you have buy-in available, you can sit down.
Fucking.
Like the second nuts and you go all in and they just go to the tank. I don't know, I think they're safer
this represents very well the relationship between you guys, this hand.
Oh my god, he's such an asshole. And I say that very affectionately. Okay, look at this. I got a little more,
Stone nuts.
I enjoy this. Let's see if I can get any more money out of Mr. Antonio. I love watching these things when some of them get really scared. Like, there's something against you, but Jennifer, but the game is already over. And now, even if I chat, he'll pretend like he hasn't watched it. Please check.
Very casual.
Oh, look at my little sly side eye. I'm like a, or like a cat. Hopefully the mouse
will pop. And he falls for it, too.
I get $11,000 out of Mr. Antonio. Then just speech, because, you know, he could have the flush, but I'm pretty sure I call him. If I don't, I should just give up my poker player's card. Yeah, but, you know, he never careful.
That's true.
He knows I'm afraid. I'm playing scared money all the time. He knows I'm afraid. You know, this would be a much more entertaining hand if I didn't go into the tank for so long.
Well, it's understandable, too, because you have to go through the...
Well, I'm like, what is he holding on for?
Right.
You know?
All he's out
for... Oh, are we listening to Antonio talking? Let's listen to him talking.
That was my
hand,
part of the battle.
Why would you barrel the tournament here if you have a club? I mean, just to call the tournament is sort of... It's sort of confusive as somebody that's on some sort of group. Oh, I raised him! Yeah, baby!
That's something with a speech check raise. Oh,
I'm like, if he likes his hand, I don't know. I'm just like, I don't need that one. So I used to say, never been on the river, you only get called by a hand if you need you. And I've seen it many times. I remember once somebody had, like, this guy kept wanting to fist bump me after each other. You know, it's really weird, but when you win, somebody else loses, so even if it's Antonio, you don't want to, like, overtly, you know, so, although I do talk about it, so here's another hand. What's happening here? Oh, yes, Jack. Oh, I have a flush draw. Right. Let's watch and see how this plays out.
Alright.
I have a pair and a flush draw, which is a very strong hand. A pair and a flush draw, very strong, at 50%. Of course, Antonio's bothering me, he just thinks I'm a crazy bluffer. There.
You put in the 3-bet too, which is like very, very strong.
Yeah, very strong. I mean, Jack 6 offsuit is not a very good hand, so see what I say? He plays every single hand, and I'm very unfortunate he has position on here. Oh, now I'm in my flush! Let's see. My, like, I'm the little bird with the broken wheel. Oh, maybe somebody made a flush. Oh, but the food. Oh, no, now maybe somebody has a. Check telephone. You know why? Because I'm like, well, if he has a full house, let's find out right now. That's why I put the bet out. I didn't want him to block me off my hand. But you know, he can easily make $60,000 and I might go away.
That's tough, yeah, that's tough.
Yeah. Oh, he hates to lose to Tilly. Tilly money is the sweetest money in the whole world. I don't know, is this after I came back, or have I gone over the equity number, Remco?
I don't know, we cut these pretty tight, because there were so many hands to pick from that I didn't even see if you went back or came back.
Yeah, I did actually.
What a fucking game. Holy shit. Why does it feel like I'm playing better players now? It's so fucking crazy. Where's all the ones that are playing honest, open, never bluffs, only calls when they have something? We're waiting for a draw. We'll fold every single time when I have nothing. I swear to God, I'm getting called when they have... I feel like they have nothing, but they're just... I feel like they're bluffing me. They're like... They're shoving all in when I do my small bluff. Wish I could see his hand. I wish so badly I could just see his hands. But you can't. I don't think there's a way.